For this What's Neat This Week video, well, this is a video that was sort of an accident. It was an accident that the wind didn't blow.
Yeah, the weather wasn't really cooperating too much. The weather forecast called for a much nicer day, but it wasn't working out that way. Joe and I went outside anyway and started setting up modules because we wanted to do a nice run-by with some of my auto racks. And then we realized we had to add track at each end to get a nice long run-by. It was making Ken nervous. He wasn't helping us at all.
So. Not at all.
But you finish. You can cut that part out.
Yeah. So anyway, what we decided to do was we took some modules that had been in Ken's storage facility for many years, and as you can see, they're not in the best of conditions. And what we wanted to accomplish was we wanted to do a long run-by of some of Mike's auto racks, like he had explained earlier. And we kind of came up with this concoction of modules sitting on platforms, sitting on chairs, being strapped down by mole traps, and needless to say, it was all Mike and I's doing because Ken didn't want to have any part to do with it.
It was going to be a bad scene, but it all turned out. Boy, thank you.
Yeah, it worked out okay. So take a look.
What you doing, Mike?
Holding this because he's getting another chair.
Why is he getting another chair? What you doing, Joe? Did I mention that this makes me nervous and it's not going to work? Are you going to trust your models on that? This is nuts. This is bad.